Hey, welcome to American Shredding. My name is Paul Simonetti, and today we're going to go ahead and shred some shirts, and we're going to shred some flip-flops. These were actually damaged in a flood and caused these products to have mold on them. Now we're going to go ahead and make sure that these do not get out into the public. If you need any products destroyed to keep them out from the marketplace, give us a call. We can definitely help you.